her turn to play now, and I'll see if it looks any better.
Okay. Alrighty, we did one quick little fix. And so we will give it another shot. I don't have to, like, draw my sword. I'm trying to see if I can go through the door now. Because earlier it wouldn't let me because I had to go to Riku. Oh, the door opens. And cutscene.
Kairi. Sora.
She looks so sad.
The game just looks way less good now to the stream. It was running at 1080p, and now it's down to 720. Technically, it's doing a weird thing where it's 720 scaled up to 1080, scaled back down to 720. Also, that thing is massive.
Yeah.
I don't think you're hitting it.
Yeah, you are. Just doesn't.
Don't you dare smack that mic.
I mean, yeah, this never ends well.
This feels like it's supposed to lose fight.
Tricky little bastard. How is he doing? I should. Oh, that's a big flaming ball of no thank you. I don't even know what that does. Big flaming ball of no thank you. It's raining owl. Got it. Wow! A whole... Yeah, I was right. A big raining ball of owl. Yeah, I know I have no health. Thanks. Oh, great. More. And these are just literally raining everywhere. Great. Oh, ow. Wow, this really sucks. I think the big raining ball of ow has at least stopped. Yeah, I know I have really low health right now. What is he doing? Oh, he's getting another big raining ball out. Okay. Slow-mo means you're almost done fighting. Yeah. And we're all getting sucked into the darkness. There goes Destiny Islands. You should probably trust the dog. You should always trust the dog.
What a dream. This isn't a dream. Where am I?
Well, you don't know, but you're in Traverse Town. You're a long way from home, Dorothy.
You know where we are?
This isn't Kansas anymore. Okay. Well, I guess that's all that's left to do now is explore. Oh, what are these? I don't remember what these heart things are. I remember the symbols, but not really. I agree. This is totally weird. And a whole new world. What? Wow. Yeah, I really don't remember what those things do, but... I forgot they were the ones to run the shop. What about in here? Thanks, Sid. You're a cool dude. We're gonna save because I believe in saving and it does us more good than not to save. Alright. I can't remember what those things do, but I know they do something. I know they're actually fairly important. Let's see, can we go up here? through these doors. Oh, look, more darkness. I am broke and I could use some of the money. This makes them more worth killing. Way more worth killing. Okay. Well, that was the thing. Oh, and I jumped off the side. Not getting rich, but I am getting paid, and I'll take that. Oh. I didn't mean to attack it. I forget you can just walk straight up to your door and it just kind of opens. When you manage to do that, it always feels good. When you manage to take like three of them out at once. Nope, not what I want to do. Nice for you to have that option. Look, I have a whole 85 money. Come on. Sometimes it's nicer when they just drop things in one neat little pile, but no, they just gotta spread it all around. Or when you're there and you can just like get it from them. I really don't remember what these symbol things do. And it's really annoying me. Wow, camera was like, no, thank you. Well, that was a map. I didn't know the map for this existed. I don't think there was very much in that vacant house. There we go. I was like, I don't know where we are. And that's not a real door. Okay, we're getting a little better at this. Takes a little practice. There's the hotel. I just need to get up there. Alright, I'm not broke. I like being not broke. It's always a pleasant thing. The hotel. I think this is where we need to go anyway. I like how they're all just like currently closed off. Nope. Okay, well, I can't go in there. I should leave. Gizmo shop. I wonder who was like, yeah, we should make these things one with the floor. I mean, I guess it could be a good tactic if they didn't show up literally everywhere. They just keep spawning, oh my god. I'm leaving. Because they're just gonna keep spawning and it's going to annoy me. Oh. And I fell off a ledge. And you can't use that door. That door's not a real door. It's just a fake door. Why? The entrance? No, that's not the entrance to the third district. No, I think there's more cutscene. could be wrong, but I feel like there's more cutscene stuff. I don't even know where those things are popping up from. Okay, well. Guess we'll go back into the third district. Sometimes those aerial attacks work so well. I'll look in here again. No, nothing, okay. Competitive skills and trying to pick up the things the enemy has dropped. And that's closed off. Cool. I didn't want to go in there anyway. That's probably bad. I like how the music basically has to change whenever. Nope, still can't get in that fire door, which sucks. I do not remember what lucid shards are for. It's been so long since I played this game. I think technically my brothers are a lot better at it than I am. So they have definitely played this more recently. Let's go back into the first district where it's all calm and peaceful. I take back what I said about calm and peaceful. Why are there so many of them? Come on. just won't stop or go away. I always forget, you don't have to do anything, you just have to walk in. Oh. Well, that was lame, Sid. I'm just going to save while I'm here. Okay. I really wish I could remember what those things were for. The ground symbols? I feel like they're significant, I just don't remember why. I might also need a party for them to really be significant, but you know. Bish bosh.
Keep on coming at you, as long as you continue to wield the keyblade. But why? Why would it choose a kid like you?
Hey, what's
that? Because he's a kid who was on a deserted island, basically.
Now, let's see that keyblade.
What? There's no way you're getting this.
All right, then have it your way.
You know, either you want a son or a gork. Wow. That was really unnecessary. Wow. Yeah, I think that was supposed to lose it.
Nice going, Leon.
Kind of a fight.
Still. It looks like things are worse than we thought. A lot worse.
I like that Sora is smiling just a little bit. Even though he got knocked the F out. Where did Riku end up? Looks like some sort of water or hearth. Sorry, we live right next to the street, so there's some street noise happening.
Sure, you're spooky. After all, I'm not scared.
Excuse me. Did the king send you?
I forget how weird some of these characters looked.
Come on, lazy bum. Wake up. You okay?
I guess.
Those creatures that attacked you are after the Keyblade. But it's your heart they really want. Because you wield the Keyblade.
I'm so glad that you're okay, Kairi.
Kairi? Who are you talking about? I'm the great ninja Yuffie. I think you might have overdone it, Squall.
That's Leon.
The Keyblade.
Yeah, we had to get it away from you to shake off those creatures. It turns out, that's how they were tracking you.
It was the only way to conceal your heart from them. But it won't work for long. Still, hard to believe that you, of all people, are the chosen one. Well, I suppose beggars can't be choosers.
Nope.
Why don't you start making sense? What's going on here?
Okay. You know there are many other worlds out there besides your castle in this town, right?
Yeah.
But they're supposed to be a secret.
They've been secret because they've never been connected until now. When the heartless came.
That's what they're called. The heartless.
The heartless?
The ones who attacked you. You remember?
Those without hearts.
The darkness in people's hearts. That's what attracts them.
And there is darkness within every heart.
Hey, have you heard of someone named Ansem?
Ansem?
He was studying the heartless. He recorded all of his findings in a very detailed way.
Wars? Oh, can we see it?
Its pages are scattered everywhere.
Scattered?
Too many worlds.
Oh, then maybe the king went to find them.
Yes. Those were my thoughts, exactly.
We've got to find him, quick!
Red! Trust me, ninja king!
That's right. The Keyblade.
So... this is the key.
Exactly.
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade. That's why they'll keep coming after you, no matter
what. Well, they've proven that more than once, so.
The Keyblade chooses its master, and it chose you.
So, tough luck.
How did all this happen? I remember being in my room. Wait a minute. What happened to my home? My island? Riku!
You know what? I really don't know.
And I don't think he really cares. Oh. He's the pleasant sort, isn't he? I'm gonna pause really quick, so we'll go on break just for like a minute. Pause, move, stop. Yes, I know. You're very close to the microphone, baby. Bless you. Lay down. Or you can get on top. Be my puppy parrot. He's funny. And now we get to walk very calmly through this so sad. Oh, and it's gonna do the thing where it doesn't let me see the right way. There we go. Sure, there are leaders in the third district. I'm glad Leon just kind of abandoned us. Nope, can't go through that door. Just kidding. Apparently, I was 100% kidding about using that door back there. Nope, you all can suck it. I'm going in this direction.
Gosh, are these the heartless guys?
Let's go, Kevin!
Rumbling is usually a bad sign. That's what I meant to get while I was up. My phone. Ow. You bastards!
Yeah.
Just how much fun is it to fight a suit of armor? Best to be out of the way when he decides to do that. Oh. Oh, and dead. Try this again. Since it didn't go so well last time.
Gosh, are these the heartless guys?
Let's go!
I like how Sora tried to get out of the way, and it was like, nope, 100% nope. Steven. If you get a chance, I think my phone's on my desk.
Okay.
And I just keep forgetting to get it. If not, that's totally fine. That was fast. I died much faster that time. Darn it. That was really fast. Damn. That went even worse than last time, which is not something I would like to repeat. Time. We're gonna watch this cutscene probably quite a bit.
Gosh, are these the heartless guys?
Let's go!
There's just so much buzzing. spin attack's pretty deadly. He's very happy about this. What's left is the main body, which is way up high. Yeah! Beat the crap out of it! Ooh, we got Brave Warrior.
So, you were looking for me?
They too have been seeking the wielder of the keyboard.
Not for very long, mostly because the boss told them to.
Come with us. We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
I wonder if I could find Riku and Kairi.
Of course!
Are you sure?
Who knows? But we need up the top weapons to help us find the king.
Sora, go with them. Especially if you want to find your friends.
Yeah, I guess.
But you can't come along looking like that. Understand?
Yeah, you look like a ruffian. That's quite something for a boat to run on. Probably shouldn't do that again. Oh, is that so, Mr. Talkative?
Name's Goofy.
I'm Sora.
All for one, one for all. That little squirt took down that heartless. Who'd have thought it? Thought she's the power of the Keyblade. The child's strength is not his own.
Why don't we turn him into a heartless? That'll settle things quick enough.
And the black flames of a king's wrath.
swung on the ice, they're all hill tracks
by the look of them.
You're no prize yourself.
Shut up!
Enough!
You know that tail is so dangerous.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is, Mr. Bobby Monster.
Either way, he could be quite useful.
It's 5 o'clock. What do you want? That tail of yours. Guys, careful, baby. What are you getting so worked up about, child? Hey, Steven.
Yep.
Do you know what the dog's so worked up about? He's just losing his mind. I like that they call it the gummy ship. It's a nice name for it. It really is. All right. The power of puppy. He's so disturbed. I'm gonna eat my own foot. I'm gonna eat it. You're wrong with me. I think I know what he wants. Okay, we're gonna go bump up our equipment because heck yeah. I almost tried to beat the door down again, but I don't really have to do that. Ooh, you have more stuff. Let's see. I want to see what everybody's equipment's like. Sora, mage staff. Get some new equipment. Shop, I want. Darn it. And Cosmo is currently trying to eat his brother's feet. Alright. That and then go to the accessory shop. Hey. See if this sounds good to you. I'm at the bottom of the menu. You have to scroll back up. Okay.
Did you already get stuff you like?
I got one thing. I haven't decided on the rest. Yet.
Okay.
Yes, now I find out about the marks.
Okay, what are the marks?
These Trinity marks?
Mm-hmm.
You get, like, bonuses and stuff. There's a blue one somewhere right here. I don't remember where it is. Let's go to the... Bye. I don't have money for any of this. Never mind. Trust me, that con is going down.
Yeah. You dog might be a little bit dumb.
Okay. There. There. Mostly. Okay, wait. Not really. Okay. There. So unhappy, and I just don't really know why.
Because his life is so hard.
It is. He has a really rough time of things. Do we upgrade equipment?
I do not know.
Yeah. Okay, there's that. Let's try the mornings. Yeah, that's better. I'll equip Sora with the Brave Warrior. Just not your tail. It's so dangerous. Why is your butt so dangerous, child?
Okay, that should be good for me.
Okay.
You need to make sure they don't do that, because that's how the first mic broke, remember?
I'm trying.
Okay.
That's the first time he's gotten that close to the cord.
Okay.
Will you give them what they want? So mm-hmm. maybe they'll calm down and know it's early.
They will do the exact opposite, but okay.
Really?
Yes.
Okay, never mind then.
It usually makes them significantly more energetic for a little while.
Okay. Oh wait, yeah. I don't remember where the Trinity Mark in this world is. The blue Trinity Mark. I know there's a red one where they found me back here. Yeah, there's a red one. Ow! Calm down. Just clawed my calf to death. Donald walks very, very strangely. Find that one Trinity mark that's blue. My luck, it's probably going to be in 3rd District. Thank you. camping set and more money. Yes, I knew I saw one. You get stuff, which is fun. All right, now let's go back out to the other district. Ah, that is so handy. All right, I think we're good now. So, let's do our save. I'm gonna go ahead and save, and then we'll go to the ship. We'll go to this world first. That's unfortunate now, isn't it? Oh, I should avoid those things. I am bad at this game. That's the world. I think this is the Alice in Wonderland, is the first one. Cast me, you're such a weirdo. Hey, Steven. Well, that was a thing. Now we're on the Alice in Wonderland world. There's a green Trinity mark, which won't work with us quite yet. No choice but to go through. And it snores.
Must you be so loud? You woke me up. Good morning. Good night. I need a bit more sleep.
Wait, what do we have to do to grow small?
Why don't you try the bottle? Over there.
I like how one of us drank it and it turned us all little. Oh, great. Oh, they're the wizard things. Oh, they're a pain in the butt. Oh, I remember these things. I do not like them. They're little bastard things. Well, that was awesome. And he is fast asleep. Okay, that's a thing. Really quick, I'm gonna pause. I have a question for Steven. He's in the other room. Okay, and we're back. Just wanted to order dinner really quick. So that will be coming in like an hour or so. I am hungry. I've been hungry all day. Don't you have those days when you just snack all... God. You snack all the time. That's one of the days I'm having right now. I just like can't stop snacking. I don't really have any reason to be like super hungry either. Just all the snacky things. Okay. Ah! How rude of you, you little fire demon, heartless thing. And there are more of you. Oh boy, my day just got better.
Do you mind going on break real quick?
No.
Just because I'm uploading a thing and it'll be done in about 4 minutes.
Okay, so we will go back on break and we'll be back in a minute.
Sorry, it's going to be really screwy until then.
Yep, nope, all good. Hi, Damasu. I feel like you've just popped in to get more coins. Or tokens, technically. Also, we're on break because the cap's uploading a thing really quick. And the frame rate got really screwy, so Or have you really?
And it's already done uploading.
Well, that was fast.
Yeah. Oh, well, we have amazing upload speed now.
Aw, poor Demasu.
There we go. Unmute all things.
Nobody's been talking to him.
Oh, I'm sorry, Demasu.
Why did Lord Drongo, I feel as the Moobot may have begun conducting a new murder train?
Because it's one of the new commands that I was working on, the blame command. It grabs a random user in chat and accuses them of something.
Ah, well, that's Moobot.
Yep.
Well, we're here to talk to you, Demasu. Alright, well, why did my camera feed go so screwy? Who broke it? Did I break it? I might have broken it. How do I unbreak it? There. That's how I unbreak it. Why should you stop talking? No, we like you, Demasu. Please, keep talking. Nope, still sleeping. Yeah. I feel like I'm talking to no one. Literally, no one. Up. Okay, just kidding. There will be no up on that. Damn it, I forget how this room works. I don't think I like this room. Ooh, there's a green one, except green doesn't activate for us yet. Gosh darn it. Nope. Okay, so we can get on the chair. Get on here. Poor Demasu. I mean, I think the Loratron also likes you, so. Gosh darn it. I don't even remember how to get back up there. Ah! I always forget you have to hold the circle longer to jump. Drink. It's been years since I played this game. And then you need to drink it again. Yeah, it's been absolutely years. In all honesty, like my brothers. So I was the one who played this for a while in our house. And then my brothers took over and they've been playing it. So I think they're way better experts at it than I am. Cosmo. Quit. This girl. I know. There's no doubt about it. And the reason is because I say so, that's why. You have like half. Of course. I've done absolutely nothing wrong. He is a derpy puppy. I think Cap just uploaded the derpy puppy feed for you. And I believe our first Derpy Puppy Feed video is when Cosmo was still a puppy. Like a real puppy. Guilty as charged for the crimes of assault and attempted theft of her heart. Off with her head! No, no! Please! Hold it right there! Who are you? Cosmo, come here. Excuse me, but we know who the real boy is. I know. Go bother your father. She's not the one you're looking for.
Nonsense.
Oh, that's unfortunate. This is the forest, and I think there's evidence in here. I think he's working on it, if nothing else. But yeah, I believe the first video is when Cosmo was still a puppy. His ears might have come up, because when he was a really little puppy, his ears were, like, folded down. So, weren't they? We didn't know you were going to have satellite ears, did we? No. We didn't know you'd have radar dishes for ears. He's so unhappy. He's hungry. Also, I would shout at Cat, but he has his headphones off or on, so. For dying? Is that what you felt bad for? Since she died? She's escaped death so many times, though. And part of why she died is because I lost. So since my class is still in playtesting, and so since my class is still in playtesting, it was kind of broken in the way that it was too good, and so they took away some of my abilities, like the ability I had to give healing. They took that away, which kind of sucked. So, I had this really awesome ability just to, like, spend my psionic points and heal people. Quit. And that got taken away. Cosmo, you can't get this close to the microphone, baby. Stay on that side of the couch. Yep. Yeah, it might still be the one of him as a really tiny puppy. Cosmo. Good boy. Really? You hit it for me? Pain in the ass. But yeah, anyway, so I basically used to have this ability to spend psionic points and just give hit points back. Which I can still do for myself, but I can't do it for anyone else. So that's a lot of how Miriam escaped dying, was I would spend my psionic points and heal her, sorry, but. Which, since they took that away, my class is less good than it was. Which is just kind of sucky, but you know, it happens. Nope. Nope. I knew I could stand on this thing. Nope, not that tall. I thought that was a ladder for a second, and it was not. Ooh, blue Trinity Circle. Heck yeah, we're gonna Trinity. Tent, we got some ether. Oh, those are for mana, I think. Nope, I don't want to cut that mushroom down. I want to use it as leverage.
The
He wasn't. Ah, no, I fell. Darn it. I wasn't paying that much attention. Got really distracted. Alright, well, we're just gonna have to go back this way. We had a lot of snow that day. We had a lot of snow. I think that was about around the time of Steven's birthday last year. It literally just straight blizzard. It was insane. Like, basically the city kind of shut down. And Denver's usually like, oh, 10 feet of snow? It's fine. They did not say it was fine that time. They were like, and everything's closed. Okay, I'm done. I'm sorry, Damasu. So yeah. Derpy puppy feet. They're so cute when they're that young. I mean, Cosmo is just gonna be a derpy puppy for life. I'm not dying yet. Ooh, they think they're getting something, but I don't think they are. So is the Derpy Puppy feed, you uploaded the snow version?
Yes, I uploaded the first one that we ever recorded.
Oh, I thought the peanut butter was the first one.
I think the snow was first. I also don't know where I put the peanut butter.
Ah.
But yeah, I put up the snow one.
Yeah, Damasu was basically just like, he was so tiny, and I'm like, yep. We also had a shit ton of snow that day. Right?
Yeah. That was the one where it was basically up to our knees.
Yeah, it was insane.
Smack it.
Nope. That's not what that's for.
Well, there's a treasure chest. Is the treasure chest what you're actually here for?
It is not. Oh, Damasu wants to know, Overwatch leader, question mark?
I do not know, because I'm helping Chewie with the thing. Ow, ow, ow.
So maybe. No definites, but a maybe. And that did not work very well. I don't remember. I think this is enough to go to the queen with. I think even if you get all four, she doesn't really love you all that much. We really like where we live, and then like sometimes people are really loud in the corridor outside.
Shut up.
And then Oliver does that.
Oliver's a little bit dumb.
We really do love our dogs. Oliver, really, babe, stop. Although we are expecting our food to come sometime in the near-ish future. By nearish, I mean like 40 or so minutes, so. Huh, that's not super easy to get to. Awesome. Well. Yeah. I just feel like I need up in that right there. Maybe I get to that from a different way. Not 100% sure right now. I don't know what you're saying, Dumasu. Do I need to be big again? Nope, and I just ran off the table. That was awesome, Hailey. No, because you need to... Yeah. I just don't know where the last one is. Oh, that's what that means. Okay. I kinda got it. Oliver. Really? Seriously, quit. That's what it meant by giving it a potion. I'm just kind of dumb sometimes. Thanks, Dumasu. This yellow flower. That's the one I hadn't looked at yet. Dirt. Give it to the flower. Here. I like how it only makes Sora bigger and not the rest of the party this time. Perfect. Alright, now take that. I like how he just knows, like, if I'll just swing through the tree and hit it. Okay. Get on that. Get on that. So the camera really hates me in this game sometimes, which is fine, but... just not a fan. Whoop. Whoop. Thanks, Masu. Quit it! You're gonna have to get used to this whole people are outside thing. Jump the wrong way. Ah, there it is. Better not let your wife hear you. I'm just kidding. Sure. At least falling doesn't, like, actually hurt you. That would kind of really suck. Not even kind of, that would just straight up suck. Yeah. Alright. We're gonna save it first. Just kidding, I don't want to go through all that again. I'm a big believer in saving. I'm also apparently a big believer in fucking up my saving when I do it. Might have to talk to the rabbit. Oh, just kidding. You're useless. Yes. We ordered. Well, Steven got sushi and I got. We ordered from basically a Japanese place, a sushi place. Steven got Philadelphia roll, a lobster and mango roll, and then a and we also got fried dumplings, and then I got like this dinner box thing. He likes sushi a lot. I like Asian food. I just don't like sushi. We ordered from a different place though. Oh darn it. Yeah, which is why I was like, this one! Yeah, cat likes sushi. We don't really eat a lot of shellfish in the house, mostly because I don't like the smell of shellfish, or fish in general. So. Dead. Yeah. I died. I die a lot in this. I'm really bad at this game. And we'll just do the cutscene over. It's fine. I'll just click through this all. Yeah, I basically got this like teriyaki beef box. It's like a bento box kind of thing. But I don't know, for whatever reason, I really like the like Asian food that Colorado has to offer. And also Asian places way more likely to do grub. So, eat a lot of Asian food. And sushi just happens to be yummy for Cap and a treat because he likes fish. I just don't like fish. Thank you. I like how they just all run in a circle. I like how that flower just basically threw up a boulder. Oh. I remember the belly attack. I don't wanna- no, quit attacking the flower. The flower never did anything. The bigger they get, they can't like themselves in the ground, because that gets really annoying after a while. Come here. Wait. I was like, where the fuck did it go? Really, there are more of you? I mean, I guess those little ones need some sort of defense system since they don't really have much else. Nice going, Goose. I'm glad I gave him that shield. It seems to be helping quite a bit. There's so many. Oh. Come here. Tiny bastard. still too deep. Well, I guess we're going back to the Queen's Castle then. Yep. Hey! Sorry, just had to double check that wasn't foodsies. So they might go after the doorknob. Oliver. Oh, I remember this guy. Real? Oh, darn. I thought I used the potion, but whatever. Okay, so you can't fight it while you're big. I thought I would try. I thought I would try, but apparently not. God, Oliver, you look so sad. Good, I was worried they would be late. I gotta say, I don't think it matters too much. That thing's a pain. Come on, Donald. Thank you.
just ignoring your poor chat room?
No. I thought I heard food and I just wanted to check on the status. Don't give Damaso ideas.
That you're ignoring him?
Not. Mostly trying not to die. Just not going so well for everyone else. And I'm dead. And I was doing so much better that time. Oh, hi. Fever? I'm really bad at pronouncing names. You can come to watch me die a lot. Boss fights are not the easiest things for me. But it's fine. Hey, Steven.
Yep.
Will you listen and answer for food?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's what I was doing.
And we'll, maybe once we have food, they can have.
Yes. What is the horrible spring monster?
It is the boss for this game. Damn it, Damaso.
What?
Trying to call death count on me. It's just rude.
I mean, that's what it's there for.
I know.
I mean, there's also the murder count, so you should totally be using that too every time she kills something.
Oh my god.
Did you say hi to Pybar, I want to say?
Yeah, I did, and I butchered name, so.
Yeah. I wasn't sure either, so I'm just saying, wanted to make sure that we said hi to them when they came here.
Yes, I did.
Because that's part of the other thing I was working on with Moratron is that he announces when people arrive.
Which is awesome.
Yes.
I love it.
He'll do a different call out if it's someone we've never seen before. She's making it with the pointy stick.
I should jump and swing. That's what we should be doing. Damn it, Donald. Buyer, right? This is gonna go really bad. See, when you write that like that, I'm thinking Peabody, which is the name of a character in an audiobook that I listen to, which makes me sound really lame. But it's how I spend most of my days at work. Since my boss is currently out of town, because he doesn't really care for headphones, but I think they're fine. I just keep wanting a button, and I'm listening to audiobooks for crying out loud, like. Now our dogs are trying to eat each other. Oh, it's just me. Oh, holy no. That was probably not the right person to bring back to life. Goofy. Oh, but if I die, that's some bad juju. Oh, bad juju. I don't think I can take any more hits without dying. Yeah, I literally can't take any more hits without dying, and I'm out of potions! Oh, darn it! Darn it, darn it, darn it, darn it! It's literally just chasing me around. It's like, sense. Can sense when you're close to death. Oops, sorry. Our food is here. Oh, and Donald's dead. Awesome. Hey, shh! These are gonna blow out the mic levels. Oh, and there's my killing blow.
Go.
Awesome.
Did Lortron not give a list there? That's weird. That's a new one.
I mean, it says
Yeah, but normally it includes a link, and I'm not sure why the link isn't there.
Yep. Yeah, I listen to audiobooks. I love audiobooks. I have the series that's like 40 books long. What the hell are you playing? I don't even know what that is. I don't know what a lot of games are, but I don't even know what that is. I have absolutely no idea what that is. Okay, so I'm gonna eat as long as you guys don't mind me eating, and Cosmo almost sat on my controller. Yeah. You typed it wrong, Damasu. There you go. But yeah, I'm gonna eat as long as you guys don't mind that, and I'm not trying to not die. Yeah. Shadow's not prepared, but I've learned that that's just gonna have to be fine. Because I don't remember exactly really how to kill this thing effectively. Wow, it would really help if I faced the right direction. It's gonna hit me instead. I really don't think it likes this too much. If I would hit the right button, that would be awesome. Health. Bubbles. And it's just me, bad juju. Ah! I didn't realize it was right behind me. Fuddruckers. Not nearly as easy as it should be. Nope, we're gonna be dead again. Darn it! He sucks ass. No! Every time I do that! I like how it just puts the chair in the floor sometimes. Literally just because it feels like it. And I'm dead again. Oi! This is so not going well for me. Man, this sucks. Try this one more time. One more time. I'm not prepared, but that literally doesn't matter. Because this guy's a freaking pain. Literally such a freaking pain. That's what I wanna know! When he gets dizzy. Really? Jump and attack. Smartest boss ever. Danny, put the chair back in the ground, you SOB. Oh, that fire is super not fun. Really? Man, this sucks. Why does the world hate me? Keeping me honest, Amos is what she doing. Oh god. She can't beat this stupid thing, okay. Yeah, maybe I should get good. I'm really bad at this game. Alright. So if nothing else, I'm gonna take a break. I'm gonna eat because I can't really eat and play this game. This game's not really designed for that. I don't know if you can actually hear me. Damn it. Okay. We're gonna do a break. I'm gonna eat. They're probably gonna eat. And we'll come back. Maybe, I don't know. We'll see. So be on the lookout. I'll probably wanna play more tonight. I don't know why I want to put myself through this absolute hell, but apparently that's the. Oh, hi, Gothic! Bye, Gothic! Okay. Anyway. Thank you for watching. I'll probably be back. I'm just gonna eat, but I'm gonna just go offline to eat because it's a lot simpler than. We're on break, and then we're on break for like 20 minutes because that's not any fun for anybody, so. See you guys in a bit.
Hey all, thank you very much for finishing that video. If you liked what you saw, please remember to like, comment, subscribe, you know, that thing that every YouTuber says. Also, please check out our 365-day streaming challenge. We are streaming every single day of the week at twitch.tv/Nian, that's N-I-I-A-N 713. If you really like what we can do, you can also help support us on Patreon. That's patreon.com/layerofLore. We're on Facebook, Twitter, pretty much everything is Layer of Lore. You can even find us at layeroflore.com. Layeroflore.com/streams will even have our full streaming schedule. And if you really just want to get in contact with us, yell at us about something good or bad, you can do that at masterminds@layeroflore.com. Thank you all very much, and we'll see you next time.